tiempo sin igual. Nadie se quede sentado.
On the road with Selena Iglesias.
The traveling, the hot, the cold. She needs a break, Abraham.
Can't like him. I mean it. That would freak out.
You don't want to
be called difficult.
Lots of bands are difficult. Some impossible. They still get records made.
Because they sell records.
Has anyone else read what Lady Whistledown has written of late?
Do not tell me that is yet another scandal. She.
This one is different. This one. This subject's by name.
My name is Lady Whistledown. You do not know me, and never shall. But be forewarned, dear reader, I certainly know you.
Happy junior year, everybody. I got you a little something to help you study.
Woo-hoo! Tablets!
Aw, I thought you were gonna say Adderall.
I know midterms are stressful, but once you get past them, you can celebrate at the holiday dance.
Yay, a dance! The only thing more stressful than midterms.
Principal Paula Madison reporting for Tutti Frutti, Booty Duty.
That's right, work it! Yes, Queen!
Soy fuego!
Y que?
There you. Like a
rising tide. The Elders Terrace are ancient entities. They are world-destroying, and there are more terrors yet to come. Culminating with the arrival of the Void.
But I take no prisoners.
And with it, the end of all things.
We have to stop this.
I really, really, really love Christmas movies.
Elf was a great concept, and it was hilarious. Will Ferrell as Buddy.
This script was custom made for him.
Will read it and said,
yeah.
And that begins the journey.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Tim Burton was a Disney animation trainee.
They did not know what to do with him. He was considered such an
oddball.
Tim was thrilled with the idea of bringing Nightmare Before Christmas to life.
He's the most successful director in Hollywood.
They said, here's $18 million, go make a movie.
People have this misconception about us that we have these oh-so-glamorous lives, but that's not really true. Our lives can be quite mundane.
Of course we go shopping in a Rolls Royce. Any other mode of transportation? I don't know.
My phone kept buzzing.
What the hell is with that? I mean...
Stupid cow.
I occasionally DM Kim Kardashian. I don't say anything, I send pictures.
I'm not a stalker, but I do like to check out my Juhu neighborhood. I mean, you guys will thank me.
I keep on getting the one-off offer to come back into movies.
I cannot sleep alone. My biggest fear is fear of ghosts.
I don't know. I just don't know how to react to that.